Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTech Zone. Today we will learn how to delete your all Facebook photos and video at once. So this is I will show you on an Android phone on application. If you new on this channel, I request you please subscribe my channel. If you like this video, hit the like button and comments below. So let's start with the video. Let's go on my mobile screen. So guys, I am on my mobile channel. So guys, first I have to open my Facebook application. So I'm going to open my Facebook application. Of course, you have to log in first. So this is my update of Facebook application. Okay, so the all process has been it is updated. Okay, so first logged in your Facebook page, Facebook profile. Now you have to go in this three line. Okay, go to three line and click on your profile photo. So it will bring you your profile page. Okay. My internet is slow. Okay, it is profile page now opened. So now you have to go on this three line and click on activities log. This is your activities log. Okay, so this is all your activities it shows, and now you have to go and view your activities history, or click on your view or activities history. Okay, so this is all activities my this is all of my activities. So I need to find out my photos and video for delete. So click on filters. So guys, click on filter and here you can see the categories. Click on categories and find your post. Click on this arrow, down arrow, and click on photos and videos. So here it show your all photos and video you have posted on your page or your other page, whatever. So it is all photos and video you posted on your profile. Okay, so now you can delete. Okay, or you can delete by selecting one and one. Click here, it will be show move to trash. Click on move to trash, it will be deleted. Okay, so this is how you can delete your post and video on Facebook account, on Facebook. So I hope you liked this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and comments below. Thank you for watching.